glad you could assist me.
There you go. So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a phonetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but a human voice.
A phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the price has become entirely dependent on the Star Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as... one needs a special government pass to get through the guards.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses. Lovely view. All set. That should do it.